Hi everyone, my name is Anna Triana Valentina, you can call me Anna. I'm a government employee, currently I work for the statistic office or the Badan Pusat Statistik. I took my master degree at the IDEC Hiroshima and for 1 year I graduated in 2013 under the supervisory of Professor Ichihashi Masaru. Studying my master degree at IDEC Hiroshima University, I believe that it has increased my academic skills as well as my analytical skills. The skills is very crucial to improve my career at the Statistics Indonesia. In addition, my study in IDEC has also improved my social life skills. During my study, I met foreigner students and adapt to the different situation in Hiroshima compared to in Indonesia. I was promoted to a higher position in my work, and I also have the opportunities to lead my team that I believe improve the productivity of the Badan Pusat Statistik. Pursuing my master degree at IDEC, I have numerous great experiences, not only in campus life, but also in my social life. With my fellow students from several countries, just Asian countries and American countries, we spend time during the Hanami, where we having lunch, seeing the sakura flower blooming, as well as watching the Hanabi, the fireworks at night during the festivals in Japan. In addition, I also expanding my network with the Indonesian fellow students when we have our own community gathering. I try to maintain my good relationship with IDEC Hiroshima. Firstly, with my previous professor, Ichihashi Sensei, I keep communicating with him. Secondly, I also try to keep communicating with my fellow student from Hiroshima. We have this WhatsApp group that we keep exchanging information about what's happening in Hiroshima and what events they are conducting, and I try my best to join that kind of event. I encourage students from all over the world to come to Hiroshima. You will get experience not only from academic side but also from social life. In Hiroshima, you will learn from best academic staff, and you will learn the new culture of Japanese. I sincerely asking to you that IDEC is allowed to admit new students, because I believe this will improve not only the life of the students but also the sustainability of IDEC. I have great experiences in IDEC, and I believe everyone should have the same opportunities as me.